Good morning. My name is John Whitmer. I'm the Director of Music Ministry at Salem Lutheran Church and School in Affton, Missouri, and it's my privilege to bring you a devotion this morning. Today's devotion is another in this series of Monday blessings written by my father, Pastor Gary Whitmer, during his time in active ministry. Today's devotion is based on Psalm chapter 5, verse 11, which reads, "Spread your protection over them, that those who love your name may rejoice in you." Pastor Gary writes, "The joy of being tucked into bed on a cold night by one's parent is a cherished memory of my boyhood. How good it felt. How secure I was. How I looked forward to that special act of love and attention. And when I awoke, still covered and warm, I could only assume that it had been so since first tucked in. And then it was my turn to find out how it worked. I became a father. It was very late when I arrived home. My wife and the children were all in bed. As quiet as a husband and father can be, I locked the house and stepped silently into my firstborn's room to say a silent prayer for him. Blankets askew, the little shape lay curled into a ball. In the dim light, one could not tell, but I was sure the poor little tyke was blue with cold. I gently spread the blankets over him, tucking in the corners to keep him warm as I thanked God for being there for him. Then, in quick succession, the same was repeated with the other two children. As morning light neared, my dear wife was first out of bed. Her very first act was to go and again spread the covers over each of the children. Each awoke in the morning without any recollection of my or her presence in their room, yet each was safely warm, safely covered to their chin. Day and night, our gracious Heavenly Father covers us with His protection. We may not know it, we may not appreciate it. He doesn't ask us to. He, as our Father, checks into our life and covers it with the lifeblood of His Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. How often has He shielded you from the evil one when you did not know it? How often has He spread His blanket of promised deliverance over you when a cold chill of fear ran up your back? How often has He covered you with hope just when you thought you were at your rope's end? How often has He tucked you in under Jesus' forgiving grace when your sin so shamed you? Oh, my dear friends, know what it means to be a child of the Heavenly Father. Even more faithfully than an earthly father or mother who checks often through the night to keep their child covered from the icy cold, Jesus, your shepherd, keeps a watchful eye on you and covers you with His resurrection, the comforter of comforters. Will you pray with me? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for keeping watch over us and keeping us safe and warm in your care. We thank you for sending Jesus to be our Savior with His death and resurrection for us. We praise you for your loving kindness. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you very much for watching this morning. May you have a blessed day and a blessed week. Thanks. Goodbye.